is Nick, and I would like to tell you about soccer. So today, well, you know, everyone loves a nutmeg. And, you know, everyone loves a nutmeg, if you're the one that wants to be Meg. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to nutmeg. Tip number one, watch for the gaps. So if you're people that loves to get megged, actually, then looking for space says between defender's legs are pretty good. You just can't like this. You can't close your legs basically like this. And you can't even run like that. That's the purpose. Timing is basically a super good idea. Timing is when you see an open gap, boom, literally pushing it. But if it's, when you, like, you have the right timing, then the defender probably will notice you and close their leg before you can even do that. So that's timing. Now tip number three is dribbling. Dribbling is basically you gotta dribble the ball and concentrate on the gaps. Okay? Dribbling is basically gotta take the ball and controlling the ball. And last but not least is intelligence. You can't use the nutmeg for every situation. Just boom. You gotta make sure there's space and you gotta have the intelligence, okay? So basically that's all you gotta get. Until next time, it's me, Nick. That's how you nutmeg.